Hello everyone. So I think all of you must have heard about the case where an IPS guy was caught cheating in mains, right? So right now everything means a lot of discussion is going on regarding this particular topic, whether UPSC is worth the sacrifice, right? After this current cheap IPS cheating fiasco, whatever moodings and sacrifices we are doing, whether it is really worth it, whether UPSC really deserves us or not, right? And if it does, then yeah, exactly, we have to talk about all these things, right? So let's talk about it. Okay, now the thing is, we have heard about now that IPS was got, this particular IPS, I will not name him because he has already been named a lot of times. So he was caught cheating in a Munnabhai manner. In fact, the way he was cheating, even Munnabhai would have been very proud. And it is actually not a matter of proud, it's such a shame, right? Why? Because the thing is, this particular incident has given rise to various kind of talks on social media at a time when people are leaving their job, they're even leaving their family, right? And sometimes, or not sometimes, even most of the times, people who are preparing for UPSC or IAS, they're leading a life which is quite similar to that of a sannyasi. But the thing is, we are even worse than sannyasi, right? Because at least these sannyasis can roam here and there, right, in nature, right? But we are stuck at one place, reading day in and day out and losing our mind. And at such time, we hear about such cases, right? We hear about these kind of people, which breaks us mentally, right? So the thing is, again, the question is UPSC really worth the struggle, right? And the answer is emphatic yes. Yes, it is really worth it. Remember, every other job is, just as the name suggests, a job, right? It is a job. And the amount of knowledge you are acquiring right now, if you are doing honest study, then you will get a job. You will not die of hunger. Let's assume a scenario when you are not cracking UPSC, then also you will get a job because you are honest to yourself, right? So don't worry about anything. But again, the other things, the other jobs are just, as the name suggests, a job. But UPSC, IAS, IPS, IRS, this is not a job. This is a service. Indian Administrative Service, Indian Police Service, everything ends with S, which stands for service, right? So it is a kind of a social service for which you are getting paid or you will be getting paid by government. So we cannot move, we cannot ask more from the government, right? People are doing social service for free, right? And we are talking about social corporate responsibility and all those things. But here, we people are, where we will be doing service and in return, we will be getting paid by government. So it's a win-win scenario, right? So again, it is totally worth it. The struggle is totally worth it. These are just distraction. This is one side of the coin, right? Now let's talk about the other side of the coin. The other side of the coin is, if we start thinking or doubting UPSC, na, then it is a kind of a pessimistic thought. And pessimistic thoughts has no end, right? Today, if we are pessimistic about UPSC, tomorrow we'll be pessimistic about something else. So instead of thinking that, generally people think that there are more like this particular IPS guy who has cracked this UPSC exam by cheating. Don't think like that. Think that we should be thankful now. That we should be thankful that now, since he has been caught, someone honest will be cracking mains, right? So we should be thinking like this. We should have such kind of optimism, right? That is the way forward. Fine. So what is the whole idea? Why am I jibber-jabbing this much? So the whole idea is, the moral of the story is, we have to be optimistic. We have to be mad about our studies. And we have to crack this UPSC code without getting distracted by anything, right? This is just a distraction. So don't let this particular distraction distract you at all, right? Be humble, be mad, and prepare for your studies. Don't worry about all these things, right? These are just distractions, minor distractions. Okay, thank you.